Tonight, a reminder to slow down and move over for stopped emergency vehicles. A tractor trailer hit this state police cruiser on 291 South in Windsor this afternoon. The car was parked in the breakdown lane for a traffic stop. Police say the trooper was not in it and was not hurt. The tractor trailer driver was not hurt either.